Love, you've captured me again. Love, you steal my heart.
Our favorite thing in the whole world is getting people to sing to God. And so what we do as a band is we just try and write music that affects and moves our congregation, but then we have this vision of hopefully it reaching the world. And it's really terrifying writing worship music because you're writing words that put theology in the mouths of the congregation, but it's something that we really believe that we're called to do, and it's something that as musical people we feel like God is just really blesses those who sing to Him, and we're honored to be a part of writing and singing songs and touring and getting a room full of people to sing to God. It's what we love to do, and it's kind of the mission of the band. Digital age came out, we were having conversations about who our neighbor is, because I have a friend in Thailand who I talk to more than my actual physical neighbor. And so we had this conversation of, wow, this is like the digital age, like everyone's our neighbor. What does this mean for the church? What does this mean for everybody? And that's where we feel our heart is let's get it out. Let's get the message out. We have social media, we have the internet now. Let's use it for God. Let's use it for the kingdom. A rad venue. If I was a student here, I would be so pumped to come to Grand Canyon University. It seems like a huge draw to anybody to want to go to a school that puts on really rad concerts all the time. Hey guys, this is Mark from the Digital Age. Make sure you check out the Thunderground. There's tons of awesome concerts, and you need to be there.